In this example, figure shows two small bar magnets placed at separation R. And we are required to find the magnetic interaction energy of the system of dipoles. So here we are treating the two magnets as dipoles because these are very small bar magnets. So in solution, the very first thing here we can treat that the separation between the poles, if this D, then D is very, very less than R because these are treated as dipoles and these are very small bar magnets. Now, if we wish to find out the magnetic induction due to first dipole at the location of second, so we can write magnetic induction at location of M2 due to M1 is, obviously, as this M2 is located on the axial point of M1 directly, we can write magnetic induction as B1, which is the radial magnetic field. And it can be given as 2K M1 by R cube, which can be written as a mu naught upon 4 pi. This 2 gets cancelled out, so it is mu naught M1 by 2 pi R cube. This is the magnetic induction due to M1 at the location of M2 and it will be in radial direction. This is B1 vector. Here I can write because the sheet is going out of visual. So in this situation, this is B1 vector. It exists in the direction along the radial direction of M1. Now, if we calculate the interaction energy, of M2 in the field of M1, then here you can see the interaction energy can be given as U is equals to minus M2 dot B1. B1 is a field due to M1 at the location of M2. So in this situation, it can be given as minus M2 B1 cos theta. If we substitute the values, we are getting it minus mu naught M1 M2 by 2 pi R cube cos theta. That will be the answer to this problem.